let's just take a look at this genuine display of cruelty, okay?